Hi, I'm Meth from Papershift, and today I'll show you the apply function with us here in our system. So with the apply function, employees have got the opportunity to see the available shifts in their calendar and choose the shifts that they'd like to work or ideally work. The ultimate decision is yours, who you want to assign the shift to, but of course it's nicer if an employee has already applied and wants to take over the shift, especially if it's, for example, weekends. It's just much nicer doing it that way. So for that, we'll jump into the account. As you can see, I've already created a few employees and also the shifts. The shift plan is half filled, but we want to, of course, ensure that the whole week is full. So for this, we just need to add a few or assign a few more employees. You probably already noticed the blue points here in the shift plan. So these are the points giving you an indication that there has been an application to the shift itself. So to find out who has applied, you can go over it with your mouse and you can see that it's employee 3 that's assigned, that's applied for the Tuesday shift, and Thursday it's employee 3 as well. You're happy with that, you're fine, you can take it over. So what you do is you click into the shift. Again, you've got the blue point here, click on employee number 3, and then you click on done and inform. That way the employee gets an email about it straight away. Do the same thing for the Thursday as well, because you're happy with that. Done and inform, perfect. So now in the second step, I'd like to show you the view of the employee, how the employee can apply for the shifts itself, and then of course how it shows in the system again. So for that, we switch into the employee's profile. As you can see now, it looks slightly different than the admin view. That's simply because obviously they don't have as many rights as the admin. So here we've got the different shifts. The red ones means that they're still something outstanding, the shifts haven't been planned just yet or assigned. So me as an employee, I'm thinking, okay, you know what? I'd love to take over that Tuesday shift, Thursday, and I'd like to work Wednesday as well if we can. Click on that as well. You notice the color is yellow. That's just because they apply into it. It's not actually confirmed just yet, so you don't have the typical green or red colors. It's just the yellow. So for now, we switch back into the admin view. Just refresh. And now you can see the blue points have appeared again. We do the same check. Who has been applying? Employee 4. Click on the name on the left. You can see again they're blue. Click on the shift. Click here again. Refresh. Perfect. So as you can see now, you've got everyone that's applied. You just got a few more shifts to fill, so you just click on it, see who's available. You know what? Employee is available to take over that Monday shift. Who's available on the Tuesday? So select the unavailable employees. Perfect. So now, as you can see, the whole week is green. We're done with the planning for the week. And a notification can go out to all employees that it's finished. If you have got any questions about the application function, or you'd like to know about how you can do it in your case, get in touch with us. We'd love to hear from you. Either call us or contact us via chat or email. I'm looking forward to speaking with you. Take care. Bye.